It's a fading memory, but it's stronger in Cebu than in other places. That's why Marcos did so poorly here. Imagine, she was running against a neophyte, Lenny Robredo. Just simply not acceptable.
Why is it hard for Cebuanos to forget martial law?
Because Marcos hated Cebu. Because my father was the enemy of Marcos. Cebu was neglected, completely neglected. No projects, no roads, nothing.